Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.2, Problem 8. This is Section 3.2, Problem number 8. It says Carol is 26 years old. She's interested in joining a dating site to meet someone. She has two options, the romantic Romeos of Rehoboth and the magnificent Mannies of Marion. The Romeos have 200 members with an average age of 26 years old and a standard deviation of 18 years. The Mannies also have 200 members, all named Manny, with an average age of 22 years old and a standard deviation of 5 years. If Carol is interested in dating someone that is about the same age as her, which dating site is a better choice? Well, if you notice, the Romeos, the average age of the Romeos is exactly the same age as Carol, 26 years old. But they have a very big standard deviation in the age of their members, 18 years. So you might have no one who's actually 26 years old. You might have some members that are only 5 or 6 years old, some that are in their 70s, 30s, 50s, teens. Very spread out. Big standard deviation means big spread in the data. Whereas the Mannies, on the other hand, the average age of their members is not the same as Carol, 22 versus Carol's age is 26, and that might be younger than she's interested in, but because of the smaller standard deviation, only 5 years standard deviation, the age of the members of the Romeos is much closer. So you're probably going to range maybe from late teens to late 20s more likely, and Carol would be more likely to find someone about her age of 26. So the better choice for her, if she would like to find someone about her age, would be the Mannies.